Barclays almost are a little bit worse than others because of the LIBOR scandal that was such a huge story. This is likely just to be another traders to go and another inevitable issue where banks come through and their reputation is hit pretty hard. Expect it to have an effect, not a massive effect, because sadly a lot of investors now look at the banks and go, it's not too much of a surprise.